utter grief I meet, with narrow, roving eyes, I wonder if it waits like mine, or has an easier size. I wonder if they bore it long, or did it just begin? I could not tell the date of mine. It feels so old, the pain. I wonder if it hurts to live, and if they have to try. And whether, could they choose between? It would not be to die.
Yeah.
I know that some gone fishing long at length in neither side, an imitation of a light that has so little light. I wonder if one appears to pile some thousands on the harm that hurt them early, such lives, could give them any more. Or would they go on aching still through centuries of nerve, enlightened to a larger pain in contrast with the light? The grieved are many, I am told. There is the various cause. Death is but one, and comes but once, and only nails the eyes. There's grief of night, and grief of cold, a sort of hell despair. There's banishment from native eyes, in sight of native air. And though I may not guess the kind correct yet to me, a piercing comfort it affords in passing power. To note the fashions of the cross and how they're mostly worn, still fascinated to presume that some are like my own.